Late mail is Stevie Dawn at $4. And just having the door shut behind. Now we're right, light on. We're set here at Angle Park. It's race two, the second heat of the maiden series. We're ready. They're racing, gee, very good speed. The Ruffy, Danger Dan, out by 2.5 early. Buckingham working to second. Getting a little check there. Looks to count, dropped out. Then Aeroplane Cougar in front of it with Stevie Dawn. Down the back, and Buckingham's moving up boldly to take over from Danger Dan. Then Aeroplane Cougar, but on the turn, Buckingham clear. And going well over Danger Dan and Aeroplane Cougar. And Buckingham first, second close. Stevie Dawn in a photo with Aeroplane Cougar. And just missing in behind them, Danger Dan. And looks to count. Just got a little check as the winner was trying to slide over in the early part. It finished last. Time is around 22.70. After the running of race number two, and numbers are four. Two does run second along the inside, and out deep seven third. Numbers are four, two, seven. Five is fourth. Buckingham for Bosco Stamenkovic gets the job done. Number four beating two, Stevie Dawn. For Graham Brown, and third going to seven, Aeroplane Cougar for Ashley Griffiths. It's 4-2-7-5 fourth after Angle Park, race two.